am very skeptical about the notion of private sector buildings forming gateways to cities. It's at best a temporary situation. The bridges are your gateways in Vancouver, and I think if there's any effort in the future, they should be celebrated. When you think of the great bridges that enter cities, such as the Golden Gate, or the Verrazano Bridge, or Washington Bridge, or the London Bridge, they're all magnificent structures to really make gateways. And you are also, in that respect, perhaps except for landscape, those are the gateways, not private sector buildings.